Everyone, today I'm here again with one more series of best out of waste. For that, let's see what is there in front of me. Yes, it's an egg tray, and we are going to utilize this egg tray and creating a beautiful flower bouquet. So for that, you need to use this square. So I'm going to cut. This area, and create it in a proper manner. This time, have this kind of piece, you will be just creating the cuts. After doing the cutting, this is the look. Now, either you can design all the petals while doing a semicircle kind of cutting on top. So this is a final look of flower. Same way, you need to create flowers, at least 20 flowers. After creating the flowers, you will be using acrylic color and doing the coloring. For that, use brush, water and a waste cloth for cleaning purpose. It's very easy to color these flowers. After completing the coloring in the inner area, let it get dry, and after that you will be doing the coloring in the outer area also. After coloring, the flowers are ready. It's time to create the green stem. For that, again I'm using the same egg tray, a circle, and I'm going to fold it not only into a square, I will be giving the middle line also. And now fold this into now when you will open it, it will be giving you this kind of look. Now create one for each flower and color it in green, and later on it will be fixed like this. Completing the coloring, it will be looking like this. Now, use the normal broomstick. Either you can color it using the green acrylic color or you can just cover it with the green tape. When you have done all the coloring and get these beads also, it's time to join the flower. I'll be taking green and inserting yellow flower here. Using glue, after assembling everything, this is the final look of our flower. Isn't it looking beautiful? Same way, you can also design flowers and assemble all the flowers in a flower vase. Create more flowers using egg tray, because I'm coming again with one more video how to utilize this and create a beautiful wall hanging. To watch that video also. And yes, we are not going to throw these cuttings. Keep it safe with you, and I'll be telling you what we are going to do with these cuttings. Nothing is waste. That is our motto. Hit the like button and subscribe my channel if you are new. And yes, don't forget to hit the bell button so that whenever I'm coming with new craft idea, you will not miss it. Thank you so much for watching.